Hello guys, how is the progress bar? Isn't it good? How to create it? It is easy. I will tell you this in this video. This is useful video. Please do like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Target 100 likes. Thank you. Let's get started. Open Canva. Go to Home and select Video. This opens a new canvas. Now go to Video section and search for stripes. Choose green and red and adjust them. Select the red stripes video, right-click and choose Show Timing. Adjust the start position of red video after 7 seconds. Let's see preview if it is fine. Perfect. Now go to Photo section and search for Rectangle Gray. Put this shape on both video covering them. Select the shape, animate. Choose wipe animation. Make sure it is on enter and choose the direction from right to left. Next, you have to adjust the speed on animation to match is perfectly. Watch this section carefully to understand it. This is the template for Progress Bar. Go ahead and download it. Start a new video. We are going to use the template here. This is also one of most imprint section of video. Watch is carefully. Choose any color background you like. Now upload the template video to Canva and drag it on canvas. Crop and adjust video from all direction as per desired dimension. Select the progress bar video. Go to border style. Choose border weight and corner routing to 15 and 80 respectively. Border color should be white. Here you go. Your viral progress bar is ready. Next, you can adjust size and timing as per your requirement. Watch this section of video carefully. You change progress bar video speed, slow it down, or make it fast as it suits to your main quiz video. Add animation and play with video speed and size to make perfect progress bar. Want it easy? I hope you found this video helpful. Why not like and share with others? Do let me know in comments if you want me to create another tutorial on Canva